like a bandit stealing time underneath the sycamore tree.